Fighting philosophical concept after the Second World War led to a change in Europe national on the new concept of European, region. Europe was getting left, even the right ideology got the center bent left. But Europe, and not only political or law definition, it's also Europe cultural identity. Establishment of European Union aimed at not only creating a single economy, it's also a mechanism for storing nation and the sum of cultural differences and cultural identities. Place nation and information society come down a personal choice of every citizen. But nations that have suffered from authoritarian regimes, quick transition to democracy can turn fiction authoritarian distortion on the individual citizen and the national of the world. Ukraine has in the 20th century has same disasters. World War First, famine, Second World War, the Chernobyl disaster, total Russification. And now in 21st century, Ukraine is country without nuclear weapon, the country in war against with Russian, Russian aggression. We lost 7% of the territory. Every day the best son of national are killed. The consequences of the catastrophe influence of life. Now accenting democratic norm for, minority language, we are getting in the trap. The Russification of education and culture are started. The state has some leverage for normalization. Whereas church also which prison pulled from the country aggression. The church must be separated from the state. It cannot be mechanism of pressure from the aggressor country. But Ukraine believe in freedom. Freedom is a factor of national identity. Freedom is a national success factor. Professional no libertarianism in the world and nothing but a high quality modern ideas rethinking Ukraine anarchist Nestor Makhno, who was buried in the cemetery of Père Lachaise in Paris. Ukraine believe with freedom is able to birth a new Ukrainian identity, the identity of the information society with a first rule slogan, Ukraine where is at least one Ukraine. The idea of Ukrainian national transparency of borders which stimulates the economic request a new identity with identification of successful where was no displacement of the national by another where a cultural competition, creative competition. Europe without border should encourage freedom without limit, but Ukraine are in line to receive embassy for refusal of visas. At the same time, Ukraine killed in the war fighting for Europe against Putin aggression. Isn't only on order to stand in line the embassy waiting for. Why is so? Weekly, the Ukrainian Soviet occupation of space and at the same time opposite of the Russian occupation. Military aggression. We have new names and new street among the upper the names of John Paul II, Václav Havel, Janusz Korczak, and individual for our competitive Ukrainian success in the global IT industry. But it was the greatest freedom identified Ukraine. In the second, first century, Ukraine twice went the Maidan. This war have our meaning. Thousands of the Polish people came out the last Maidan. The Ukrainian considered them the best friends. The state established after the first Maidan order of freedom and the highest ranking orders. Second Maidan was bloody, but shed blood we was guaranteed of no return no imperial, no the totalitarian past. The thousands of Polish people took part in the second Maidan, and now all opposition polls show that Ukrainians voting for President Yushchenko and 2004 awakened Ukrainian historical memory. The division into votes for pro-European and pro-Russian copy of the border of Rzeczpospolita, first democracy in Europe. Now the borders of freedom as democracy with Ukraine soldier defense are much eastern. Among them are Poles and Sweden and Croats and Belarusians, Lithuanians and British and Americans. This is frontier of freedom today, physical. A metaphysical freedom without limits is our tool of transformation. After the information society as the highest stage of human development require a creative, mind-free person. Thank you.